It's the call no parent wants to get in the middle of the night. Kinser Coelho, a top student and athlete from Hanford, had just graduated from high school.
He was on his way home. It was late. He was running late, and he fell asleep, and within a mile from our house, drove through someone's yard and through their fence, and the post from the fence came through the windshield and hit him. And so he was airlifted here to the hospital in Fresno.
SkyLife helicopter raced Kinser to the only level one trauma center in the valley at Community Regional Medical Center in downtown Fresno, where specialists stand by 24/7.
We were in the emergency room and they told us that he had a brain injury or a bleed in his brain, a broken jaw, and severe lacerations to his face. And my husband and I got to see him once while he was there in the emergency room before they started doing all of the work they needed to do on him.
After surgery, Kinser spent 7 days in the intensive care unit.
I remember the first words he said. It took him a while, like maybe over an hour. He was just kind of sitting there looking around, and someone asked him, "Are you okay, bud? You know, do you need anything?" And he said, "I'm fine." And the nurse looked at me and I looked at her and I said, "Did you hear I'm fine?" And she's like, "Yes, I heard I'm fine." And so we kind of knew that, okay, it's gonna get better. It's gonna be okay.
After Kinser woke up, he soon moved to the Leon S. Peters Rehabilitation Center on Community Regional's 6th floor.
The rehab floor that I was on, number 6, I remember all those people. I remember them fairly well. I remember basically the last 2 weeks in the hospital.
For a month and a half, Kinser's family and friends came to the hospital every day to support him and cheer him on with his rehab. His friends started a Team Kinser support group.
I mean, the Team Kinser shirts. There's people I don't even know walking around town with Team Kinser shirts on, and it's inspiring. I wouldn't be in the place that I'm at right now if I didn't have all the support I had. I mean, obviously I'd try hard, but like that's the reason that I push myself so hard, is to be back to where I was, be just like how I was with all my friends, how I was with all my family, you know. And yeah, like I couldn't, if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be able to do it. I wouldn't be the person I am today if it wasn't for all my friends and family that came and visited me and have supported me this whole time.
From the time Kinser arrived to his recovery and rehab, his family stayed at Terry's house, a home across the street from the hospital, where family members of critically ill or injured patients at Community Regional can stay while their loved one heals.
Terry's house is amazing. Like I said, this all happened in the middle of the night, and I think I was told about Terry's house the next day. We did the paperwork, and we had the room the very first night we would need it. It's 2 minutes from the hospital, if that, when you're walking. It has enabled me to stay here. I have not gone home. My husband's gone back and forth, but it's been a godsend. We can keep all of our stuff here. We can feel safe here. You know, we've had a lot of people in and out, and so it gives us a place where someone has brought us food every single day that we've been here. And so it gives us a place to store the food, but then also a place to leave the hospital and have a break, have a meal, relax, have a shower, and rest. Someone between myself, my mother, my mother-in-law, and my husband is with Kinser all the time. But it's been wonderful because, like, if it's not my night to stay, I can just walk over here, you know, like 9, 10 o'clock at night. Security will give me a ride and sleep for a little while, a restful sleep as much as possible. You know, have a shower, get myself ready, get dressed, and get back over there and function for the day, which is a huge thing. It means everything. Like I said, even when you walk across the street, I really feel like I've never left the hospital. Even though it's across the street, I feel like, you know, it's no farther than really the cafeteria. So it's just right there, and everyone here, the staff, they're all with the hospital. And so it's really just an extension of the hospital, like you're not leaving the hospital. I would tell people that I don't think if you didn't have somewhere like Terry's house that you would be able to be there for your patient the way that this allows you to.
Because of many generous donors, Terry's house was built in 2011 and continues to be funded solely through donations from the public. Kinser needed Community Regional's higher level of care, and Courtney needed Terry's house to be there to help her son.
It's more like when you're needing a higher level of care, usually due to, I think, an accident or something major. So it's almost something that you don't know about it until you need it.
With inspiration from his friends and family, Kinser has come a long ways.
We're moving forward every day. I'm very confident in the care he's getting and the doctors here and all the decisions that we're making.
Nearly 6 months after his accident, Kinser and his mom returned to Community Regional to visit rehab staff who were thrilled and amazed with Kinser's progress.
My hope is that he can return to where he was before and that this is something we look back on and say it only helped him go on to greater things and that he just gets to accomplish everything he always wanted to or even maybe now much more.
I love my mom. I can't. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna cry right now, but I'm really thankful that you're there for me every day. But yeah, I just thank you for all your support and all the stuff that you haven't let me do and all the stuff that you have been letting me do recently. So thank you very much.
And for Kinser, it's been a series of difficult steps to his remarkable recovery.
I feel like this is my last few steps. Hopefully just another month. That's what I'm giving it. If it's not a month, I'll push myself even harder.